Manchester United have reportedly reignited their interest in Antony, and if the Brazilian arrives at Old Trafford this summer, he could be a big upgrade on Jadon Sancho. According to Sky Sports journalist Darmian Sheth, Erik ten Hag is very keen on reuniting with the Ajax man at his new club. He wrote, "Manchester United back in for Ajax forward Antony. Told what's been described as a massive offer will be presented to Ajax this week. United tried to sign him earlier this window, but big gap in valuation. As Sheth suggests, United were heavily linked with the 22-year-old earlier in the transfer window, but were put off by the Eredivisie side's reported £84 million asking price. However, after a dreadful start to the season, which has seen United fall to defeats against Brighton and Brentford, those at the club seemingly now feel that Antony would be worth his price tag. Jadon Sancho upgrade. United spent heavily on a new right winger just last summer, with Sancho arriving from Borussia Dortmund in a deal worth £73 million. Sadly, the move has so far not worked out for the England international, as he has managed just 5 goals and 3 assists in 40 appearances for the Red Devils. Antony, meanwhile, contributed 11 goals and 10 assists in all competition last season, and has started the new campaign in a similar vein, noting 2 goals and 2 assists in his opening 3 fixtures. Antony would also average more shots, 3.4 versus 0.7, key passes 1.6 versus 1.4, and dribbles 1.8 versus 1.6 than Sancho last season, which emphasizes that he has the edge over the Englishman as a wide option right now. Ten Hag is definitely a big fan of the Brazilian and sank his prices last season, saying, "He is going to take an incredibly beautiful development, especially if we perform in the Champions League. Then it is clear that he will come into the spotlight and be interesting for a lot of clubs. If you play a role in the Brazilian selection, it is clear that he will be valued. From a sporting point of view, it is clear that he is an incredible talent. Therefore, it seems clear that the Dutch manager wants Antony at United this summer, and if he joins, it is difficult to see how Sancho keeps his place in the starting side unless he dramatically improves his performance levels." Till I get up, time.